Dear students, we are discussing S block elements. So in this class, let us discuss anomalous properties. Anomalous properties of lithium. Anomalous properties of lithium. So in alkali metals group, that is in first group, we have lithium, sodium, potassium, rubidium, cesium and francium. So when we compare lithium with other elements of the first group, lithium somewhat shows different properties. So it means anomalous behaviors. Sodium, potassium, rubidium, cesium, francium ge compare madadaga lithium ge bere properties irutte. They are called as anomalous properties or anomalous behaviors of lithium. Hagadre why lithium shows anomalous behavior over other alkali metals? Means we have some reasons for the anomalous properties of lithium. So this first one, exceptionally small size of lithium. So that is when we compare with other alkali metals of the same group, lithium is exceptionally smaller in size. Due to smaller in size, lithium shows some anomalous properties. Second one, I polarizing power. So polarizing power is nothing but charge to radius ratio. Charge to radius ratio of lithium is more than other alkali metals. Next, third one, absence of d orbitals. So that is for lithium, for bonding only 2s and 2p orbitals are available, but no d orbitals are available. Next, fourth one, I electronegativity. Compared to other alkali metals, lithium is smaller in size. Smaller this size, high electronegativity. Next, fifth one, ionization enthalpy. So due to these reasons, lithium shows some anomalous behavior over other alkali metals of the same group. Points of differences between lithium and other alkali metals. So this, if we take sodium, potassium, rubidium and cesium, francium, in what points lithium is different with these alkali metals? Lithium ku bere alkali metals gunno somewhat differences are there. Hagadre aa differences yavyavu? What are the points of differences between lithium and other alkali metals. Point number one. Point number one. Lithium is smaller, harder alkali metal. Lithium is harder alkali metal whose melting and boiling points is more. Lithium is harder. It has high melting and boiling point compared to other alkali metals. Vere alkali metals ge compare madidaga lithium is much harder. So it is compared to other alkali metals. Lithium is smaller element and is much harder. Its melting point and boiling points. Its melting point and boiling points are larger than other alkali metals. Other alkali metals are softer. Other alkali metals are softer and melting point, boiling points, melting point and boiling points are less for other alkali metals. But lithium is much harder. It has high melting and boiling points. So this is the first difference between lithium and other alkali metals. Second one is lithium is least reactive, but strong reducing agent. Lithium is least reactive, but strong reducing agent than other alkali metals. And third one is lithium. Lithium is highly deliquescent. It's nothing but easily catches moisture. So that is lithium is highly deliquescent. It easily catches moisture and forms hydrates with the water. So hence most of the lithium salts are hydrated, crystallized as hydrates. So lithium is highly deliquescent and crystallizes as LiCl into 2H2O. Such type of hydrates is not possible in alkali metal halides. Bare alkali metal chlorides alli water molecules iralla. They do not form hydrates. But lithium is highly deliquescent, easily catches moisture from the air and get crystallizes as lithium chloride dihydrate. Lithium chloride dihydrate. And fourth one, lithium forms monoxide and lithium nitride with air. That is lithium forms Li2O and Li3N with air. But other alkali metals do not form nitrides with nitrogen of air. And other alkali metals forms peroxides and superoxide. Say sodium forms peroxides with oxygen. Potassium, rubidium, cesium form superoxides with air. But lithium forms only monoxide and reacts with excess of nitrogen to form Li3N. So this lithium
chlorides and monoxides.
Okay, next. Fifth one. Lithium hydrogen carbonate. Lithium bicarbonate. Lithium hydrogen carbonate is not obtained. Is not obtained in solid form. Solid form. But other bicarbonates.
Potassium bicarbonate, rubidium bicarbonate, cesium bicarbonates are obtained in solid state,
but lithium hydrogen carbonate is not obtained in solid state.
It is always form liquid lithium hydrogen carbonate.
Okay, next. Sixth one. Lithium do not form ethionide with ethyl. Lithium do not form lithium ethionide with ethyne gas.
Andre acetylene or ethyne jote lithium metal react agala.
So that no lithium ethionide is formed by the lithium.
But other alkali metals like sodium, potassium, rubidium, cesium, they readily react with ethyne gas. So to form sodium ethionide, potassium ethionide, etc.
Ethionide, but other alkali metals forms ethionides with ethyl. With ethyl gas, sodium, potassium, rubidium, cesium forms ethionides with ethyl gas. But lithium do not react with the ethyl gas, so that no ethionide is formed by the lithium. And sixth one. On eating.
On eating lithium nitrate, it forms only lithium oxide, but other alkali metal nitrates na eat madidre nitrites are obtained.
So this on eating lithium nitrate, forms Li2O, but other metal nitrates on eating gives nitrites.
So this on eating lithium nitrate forms lithium oxide only, but other metal nitrates on eating gives metal nitrites.
Say take 4LiNO3 lithium nitrate on eating, it forms Li2O plus 2NO2 gas plus O2 gas. But NaNO3 sodium nitrate on eating, it gives NaNO2 plus O2 plus O2. So like this, when lithium nitrate LiNO3 is heated, it decomposes to form lithium oxide. But sodium nitrate on heating, it decomposes to sodium nitrite. So these are the points of differences between other alkali metals and lithium. And once again, eighth one also we have lithium fluoride, LiF and Li2O are less soluble in water. So this is also point of difference between lithium and other alkali metals. That is, lithium fluoride and lithium oxide are less soluble in the water. But other peroxides of alkali metals and fluorides of alkali metals are more soluble in the water. Similarities between lithium, points of similarities between lithium and magnesium, points of similarities between lithium and magnesium. If we take lithium of first group alkali metal and second element of second group magnesium, somewhat these two elements shows similarities. So it is lithium in first group and magnesium of second group, this shows a diagonal relationship. Diagonal relationship
is nothing but the similarities between first element of first group and second element of next higher group is called as diagonal relationship. The similarities between first element of first group and second element of next higher group is called as diagonal relationship. If we take alkali metals of first group and if we take magnesium, okay, second element of alkaline earth metals, they show some similarities. Such type of similarities called as diagonal relationship. So points of similarities. First one, if we take atomic and ionic radii, means lithium and magnesium, lithium and magnesium have similar atomic and ionic radii. If you take lithium and magnesium, Li plus and Mg2 plus, they have almost similar atomic and ionic radii. So that is, suppose if I take lithium, if I take 152 picometer, magnesium, if you take lithium, 160 picometer is the atomic radius of lithium, and magnesium, so 152 picometer atomic radius, and Li plus if I take, so it has 76 picometer, and Mg2 plus if you take, it has 72 picometer. So it means almost the ionic and the atomic radii of lithium and magnesium are similar. And once again,
soluble are soluble in ethanol. In ethanol, both lithium chloride and magnesium chlorides are soluble in organic solvent called as ethanol. And third one, both oxides and hydroxides, both oxides and hydroxides of lithium and magnesium are less soluble in water. So oxides and hydroxides of Li and Mg are less soluble in water. Both oxides and hydroxides of lithium and magnesium are less soluble in water. Next, fourth one. Both lithium and magnesium forms hydrates has both lithium salts chloride and magnesium chlorides are hydrated as LiCl into 2H2O and MgCl2 into 8H2O. Both the chlorides of lithium and magnesium are crystallized as dihydrate and octahydrate. Next, lithium hydrogen carbonate and magnesium hydrogen carbonate are liquids. They do not form solid bicarbonates. They always form liquid bicarbonates. Next, sixth one, Li2O and MgO. Li2O and MgO are less soluble in water and do not combine with the excess of air to form superoxides. Lithium oxide and the magnesium oxide do not combine with the excess of oxygen to form superoxides. Do not combine with excess of air to form superoxides. That is, lithium oxides and magnesium oxide are less soluble in water and do not combine with excess of air to form superoxides. And once again, seventh one is point number 7. See, once again, lithium and magnesium oxides and hydroxides and carbonates are all eating the decomposers to liberate carbon dioxide. Is carbonates of lithium and magnesium on heating decomposes to give carbon dioxide. That is, lithium carbonate, magnesium carbonate decomposes on heating to liberate carbon dioxide. So like this, in terms of okay, many facts, so lithium and magnesium shows similarities in terms of diagonal relationship.